And that is your latest weather, ladies.
Now, with 5 million streams of his debut single, Goodbye, Who Is Fancy has become one of the most buzzed about new artists of the year.
We're going to talk with Fancy in a moment, but first, a look at how a fancy phenomenon began. It was the music mystery that had everyone wondering just exactly who is Fancy, the singer-songwriter behind the catchy breakup anthem, Goodbye.
The rage on the internet is trying to figure out who the person is.
Backed by Scooter Braun, the man credited with Justin Bieber's rise to fame, Fancy's real name, face, and identity were kept completely secret for months, instead releasing 3 different music videos featuring 3 different faux Fancies. The song quickly attracted superstar fans from Casey Musgraves to Meghan Trainor, all dying to know who is behind that voice.
Maybe it could be like a Justin Bieber.
No, it sounds like Sam Smith mixed with Simon Le Bon.
Finally, it was time for the big reveal. Earlier this month, Who Is Fancy took center stage on The Tonight Show, and after a few more teases, faced his fans for the first time. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's so nice to meet you. Your performance on The Tonight Show was so incredible.
So good.
Such wonderful theater. Having to guess who he is and now he's here.
Yeah,
this is just phenomenal.
why did you do that? What was the idea behind that?
The mystery for me was kind of like, I think in this day and age, vanity plays such a big part in everything. And I come from the South in Nashville, grew up in Arkansas. When I started the music thing, I remember all the questions were like, is he gay, is he not gay, all these things that wasn't about the music. So when I was taking the venture into like getting a record deal and doing the whole thing, I didn't want my music to be talked about in a way where it was my sexuality or it was how I looked or the way I appeared to people. I wanted it to be about my music. I wanted it to be about the song and the story behind it. So I wanted people to know my heart before they knew exactly who I was, and I didn't want any of my makeup or who I am or the craziness to be a distraction to my art.
Right.
So I just did the...
That's so smart.
Went underground, if you
will. Yeah, exactly. Well, it was only your voice that we could hear.
Yeah. Just,
as people were guessing all along who it might be, was there anybody that you said, yes, that's great, or no, I don't want to... That's not your...
Some people thought I was you. No, I'm kidding.
I would take that. We kind of have similar hair color.
And similar vocal talents,
yeah, exactly.
I think.
Okay. We'll do a duet one day.
Oh, don't say that. my hopes have been raised now. But yeah, who were some?
I really loved being compared to Neo. I mean, I've been listening to him for a long time, so when people were saying that, I really loved it. Ryan Tedder is one of my musical inspirations with his writing and performing, so when that rumor kind of went out, I was very stoked about that. I was sad no one compared me to Beyonce, because...
Because if
I'm being honest, I think it's like Beyonce than me, so I thought there would be a comparison there.
I don't know if Jay-Z would feel the same way, but, you know, you never know.
Jay-Z. I mean, he'll learn to love me, is all I have to say.
I love that.
So now that you've stepped out front and center, what's it been like?
I mean, it's been kind of crazy. I mean, the night I did Fallon was, I mean, I went from doing absolutely nothing for a year, just like listening to my song kind of be everywhere, and then I was on Fallon, so that was just kind of crazy. I mean, it was kind of from the bottom to the top in like 3 seconds. So
you erased all of your presence on social media, mm-hmm. right? And took that, so now it's like you're alive again.
Yeah, here I am. I can finally take my selfies again.
Yeah.
I posted
a very strong one this morning.
I
you can go
that.
Look at it, like it,
oh
share.
My, yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Fancy.
Check that out. That's the year everyone didn't see.
Oh, that's
so
great.
Fantastic.
Wow.
That was my year underground.
You're such a great talent. I can't wait to hear the rest of your album that you are recording
now.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're working on the album and trying to get it out as soon as possible, hopefully into summer.
Well, we want so much more of you. Yeah.
Thank you for coming here and revealing who you are.
Fancy.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
You're so fancy. Can't wait for that song.
You obviously know our program.